quite an interesting activity, pro con grid. Pick a topic that lends itself to an idea of making a list of pros and cons. Have the groups come up with at least 3 points for each side. Okay, your topic is augmented reality. You can start discussing about the pros and cons of this particular topic. Yes, your time starts now.
So, augmented reality can really change a classroom and its content. So, a lot more of visuals are added. So, this is going to make the classroom a more interactive and an interesting place for the learners. Now, let's say we're going to be learning about the parts of the human heart that might not be as interesting as watching it. Let's say now we're going to actually watch a human heart pump and how the arterias and the ventricles are going to work. This is going to make the classroom a much more interesting and fun. So I guess augmented reality bringing into the classroom will have a very good impact on the students, where they get to visualize things which we may only learn.
It can be used by anyone as per application, and also it reduces the line between the real world and the virtual world, and also it is highly interactive in nature and simultaneously with the real-time environment.
And it is very helpful to change the reality and the virtual reality, and it is very much important to be implemented in the class where the students can get higher knowledge and they can be very interaction towards the session and they can use to gain the knowledge very quickly.
So yeah, like, why is any technology created? Out of necessity, right? That's why the augmented reality is developing so much, because it has taken too much necessity in all of the fields. So, and some people might say that because of augmented reality, we are not able to enjoy the nature and, you know, the real part. But it's not like that. Because of augmented reality, we are becoming aware of our surroundings. Here, what we do in everyday life is we live in the future and we are thinking about what's our life going to be like. But when you put on those AR headset, that experience is unimaginable.
Expensive to develop AR-based projects. So, like, we can't get projects easier. And as he said, there is a lack of privacy and there was low level performance. And major drawback is we want a basic training to you how to use complicated devices of AR technology.
So, let's say we know a few advantages, but there are more disadvantages to augmented reality than advantages. Let's say our price is at stake because of augmented reality.
It is expensive to develop augmented reality technology-based projects and to maintain it. Moreover, the production of augmented reality-based devices is costly. Lack of privacy concern in augmented-based applications.
Like everybody says about privacy and all, we can't just imagine a person actually having his mobile like this and always searching for signal. We are living in a country which actually gets 25 Mbps of internet on an average. So we can just imagine our things and all. Just imagine a person going on a street and looking at there and there's a Pikachu there and there's a cartoon there.
Dream high.
College entrance exam, foreign language section.
If you want to conquer the foreign language section, think and be foreign.
Go for quantity. You can memorize as many words you can.
The more you memorize, the better you will become.
Step 2. Endurance.
Fight the urge to look up for words in a dictionary while doing your reading comprehension. Make sure you do everything by yourself. While doing your comprehension, never ever look up for words in the dictionary. Finish your comprehension and jot down the words you want.
So, remember that all of the answers are in the passage. If you read your passage carefully and grasp all of the meaning, and you will be able to conquer English section. Just remember that all the answers are in the passage.
So if you think there is one person who can do it, it's none other than you. Thank you.